Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to promote ClickBank products for free. But this method takes some time and it takes some work, but it does convert. And this method works very well if you are promoting your own products. But before we begin, please like this video and if you didn't already, please subscribe to my channel and turn all notifications on so you don't miss any of my new videos. With that being said, let me just jump in my computer and we are going to start. First thing you need to do, you need to choose your niche. You need to choose something that you know, something that you are good at. And then you need to go on LinkedIn and you need to create your LinkedIn profile and you need to fill all of these data, your profile image, your name, your tagline, your about section, your experience, your education, skills and endorsements, recommendations, interests, and the more endorsements for your skills you have, the better. So try to get as much as possible endorsements for your skills. And after you fill your profile, now you need to promote it. And for that, you can use LinkedIn groups. Just here in search bar, let's just type weight loss, for example. And choose groups here. Click on groups. And here they gave you all the weight loss groups on LinkedIn. But unlike Facebook groups, where people come to find solutions for their problems. As you can see here, weight loss professionals, weight loss coaching, bariatric weight loss professionals, and so on and so on. So these are the people who knows how to lose weight. So you cannot advertise weight loss products to these people because they don't really need that. But what you can do is you can establish yourself as an authority. You can start sharing tips and advices. You can start exchanging experience with these people. And like I said, you can establish yourself as an authority in this niche. In this case, in weight loss niche. And here you can see some information about these groups. But let me just show you one of these groups that I'm a member of. Let's just click on this social media group just to show you how this looks. And this is how this group looks. And as you can see here, you can start conversation in this group. You can share photos, videos, you can share polls and articles. And interesting polls can actually get lots of engagement. So consider using interesting polls. Because in that way, you will get, like I said, lots of exposure, lots of engagement. And many people will see your profile. And if you share interesting polls and interesting articles and interesting videos, they're not just interesting but really useful, because like I said, all of these people are professionals, so you cannot advertise things like weight loss products to them. You will get lots of exposure and then people will start sending you connection requests. People will start following you. But thing with LinkedIn group is, in 99% of LinkedIn groups, you cannot share affiliate links. And that is why you need to create your own blog or website. And for that, you can use Blogger. Blogger is a free and it's owned by Google. So all you have to do is just click here on sign in and sign in with your Gmail. And you can even add your custom domain. Or you can use Bluehost to create your WordPress blog. And as you can see, their cheapest plan starts with only $36 per year, which is actually not that expensive. And even though you cannot share your affiliate links in LinkedIn groups, you can share affiliate links on your LinkedIn profile. And as you can see here, when you come on your homepage on LinkedIn, you can share photos, videos, events, you can write articles. And videos and articles work really, really good on LinkedIn. So useful and interesting videos and articles can get you lots of engagement on LinkedIn. So try to share as much as possible tips and advices in those videos and those articles. And when you're writing articles, use photos in those articles. And like I said, in that way, you will get lots of exposure. Many people will see your profile because many people will read, many people will watch your videos, comment on it. Many people will share that, not just on LinkedIn. Many people will share that on other social media. And in that way, you will get lots of exposure. And like I said, many people will start sending you connection requests and many people will start following you. In that way, you will establish yourself as an authority in this niche. You will establish yourself as an expert in this niche. And then you can start promoting ClickBank products, Digistore 24 products, JVisio products, or whatever products, or you And like I said in the intro, this actually works best if you are promoting your own products. You can either add your product on ClickBank and promote it in that way, and in that way you will give other people permission to promote your product and possibly make even more money. Or you can create your own website, your own sales page, and sell that product on your website. And this works really, really well because, like I said, you established yourself as an authority. You created connection with these people. They are now trusting you, and that is why this converts that well. And if you create a good plan and you stick with that plan, in next 3 or 4 months you will make at least $500 per month, and in a year you can be possibly making $4,000-$6,000 per month. And not just that, but you can even drive that traffic from LinkedIn to your mailing list and potentially make even more money. And that is why everybody should use LinkedIn to promote their own products, to build authority, to gain trust of their people. That's it for today, guys. If you wish to see more ways to make money online, make sure to subscribe to my channel, and also don't forget to like this video. And also on your right side, you can see more videos that you can watch on YouTube that may help you to make money online.